we're living in. Let me tell ya. And it's a world that man can eat at all. When things are big, that should be small. Who can tell what magic spells we'll be doing for us? And I'm giving all my love to this world, only to be told. I can't see, I can't breathe, no, I'm not.
All right, guys, so Janine, you know, she's super busy with organizing this event for the HSO banquet. So she asked me to help her out, and so I'm gonna do it. She asked me to arrange for entertainment, and as you guys know, that we have a professor. I'm not gonna say his name just yet. He has, you know, he's fond of Lady Gaga, and I kind of believe he's a closet fan of hers. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna call Lady Gaga and invite her to come to the banquet, right? So how cool is that? So I want you guys to, you know, listen to our conversation that we have on the phone, because I think, you know, it's once in a lifetime that, you know, you get to talk to Lady Gaga on the phone, you know. So, but hopefully, you know, I'm gonna keep my fingers crossed that she comes. So here, I'm showing, I'm gonna call Lady Gaga, right? It's not ringing. Ringing yet? Oh, hold on. Oakton. You can never get a signal here. I feel like I always have to drive like 3 miles away, you know, off campus just to get a signal in here. Hold on one sec. So I'm gonna put this on speaker. Hello? Miss Gaga?
Hello?
Hi, my name is Wakas.
Wakas?
No, it's Wakas.
Oh.
Wakas.
Wakas. Hey.
How are you doing?
Hey, very well.
You know, I wanted, I'm calling from Oakton Community College. I'm the HSO treasurer, and we're having a banquet, you know, for the honor student. And we have a professor who's really fond of you. So we wanted, you know, I wanted to invite you to our banquet. It's this Friday at Maggiano's in Old Orchard. Hmm. This is in located in Illinois.
Oh, Illinois. Okay.
Yeah.
Like, that's near Chicago, right?
Yeah, that's not too far away from Chicago, probably 20 minutes away. And we can make arrangements for you. I can, you know, come and pick you up personally.
Oh, fabulous. And what is the reason?
We have a professor. We wanted to do something special for him. He's a really big fan of yours, you know. His name is Professor Lungu.
Professor Lungu.
Yeah, Professor Lungu.
Lungu, okay. And is he hot or?
Not, you know what? I'm a guy, so I can't really say, you know, I can't make a, you know, I can't say if he's hot or not.
Oh, you can. You can.
But you know what you can do is, if you want, I can tell you that he's really smart. You know, he knows a lot about, you know, political science and you know, he's really good. He's Romanian. So he has that accent too.
I love Romanians.
A lot of my, you know, friends that are girls that have taken classes with him, they say that, you know, he's like really hot, and then he has this amazing accent that they love. But you know what you should do is you should go on ratemyprofessor.com and check him out. You know, you'll see they have that little red chili pepper that tells you if the
chili
students,
pepper.
Yeah.
Okay.
So they tell you if the student's hot. Yeah. If the professor is hot.
Sounds great. Well, let me check my schedule, and I'll have my agent work this out. If we can do it at all, I'll call you back or let you know somehow, okay?
Okay.
But I'm definitely going to check out his rating. That's
okay.
Very important.
Ms. Gaga, let me tell you, you won't find a bigger fan than him. I'm telling you.
Mr. Lungu.
Mr. Lungu. He references you. You know, every time, not every time, but at least like, you know, 3-4 times a week in his speeches and his lectures that he gives for class. So I'm telling you, you know, please try to do this. please really, really try to do this. You know, please try to
Great.
Come.
Well, gotta run. We'll call you later.
Okay, thank you for
your time. Bye,
WalkWest.
All
right, thank you.
Bye.